Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is M. Rizky Dwi Prayoga from 3BD class, and today I would like to presenting about my journal article with the title The COVID-19 Crisis and Sustainability in the Hospitality Industry. A journal article title The COVID-19 Crisis and Sustainability in the Hospitality Industry. The author Peter Jones and Daphne Comfort, page 14, page journal from International Journal of Contemporary Hospitality Management, number 32, issue number 10, and publication 3 of September 2020. Abstract: Design methodology and approach. The paper described the COVID-19 crisis, emphasizes the role of hospitality in economic and social life, and reviews how the crisis has changed the relationship between sustainability and the hospitality industry. Findings: The paper reveals the dramatic effect the crisis has had on sustainability in the hospitality industry. That said, though the crisis has offered a vision of a more sustainable future, this vision may pose a major challenge for the industry and for many of its traditional customers. Research and application. The paper outlines some of the theoretical, operational, strategic, and research implications of the crisis for the hospitality industry and for hospitality scholars. Originally or value. This paper provides a reflective review of change in the relationships between sustainability and the hospitality industry following the onset of COVID-19. Keywords: COVID-19, crisis, sustainability, hospitality industry, and sustainable consumption. Purpose: The purpose is this paper offers some reflection on change in the relationships between sustainability and the hospitality industry following the onset of the coronavirus disease 2019 or COVID-19. But the term COVID-19 crisis is used throughout this paper because the authors feels that it captures the wider impacts of the crisis rather than just focusing on the disease itself. The first is introduction. Sustainability within the hospitality industry has attracted considerable attention from researchers Jones et al. 2016, although Ertuna et al. 2019 claimed that research on sustainability in hospitality management and tourism was underdeveloped. For example, argued that previous work on pandemics has focused on their impact in individual countries rather than on systematic challenge. However, the coronavirus disease 2019 or COVID-19 crisis is widely seen as the truly global problem. More specifically, the crisis has posed wide-ranging problems for the hospitality industry and has steered it, to use a metaphor from the cruising industry, into uncharted waters. There are fears that following the COVID-19 crisis, corporate financial support for sustainability initiative will be dramatically reduced and possibly totally withdrawn, as companies concentrate their strategic thinking and resources on returning to some sense of normal business operation. This paper reviews and reflects on some of the change in the relationship between sustainability and the hospitality industry following on the onset of COVID-19 crisis. However, the paper does include a cameo literature review focused on sustainable development, crisis management, consumption, and neoliberal them to reference and provide some context for the issues raised on the paper. The paper was written in May 2020 and revised in June 2020. The next is COVID-19 crisis. COVID-19, a newly discovered coronavirus, is an infectious disease. Coronavirus, which can infect humans as well as a range of other mammals and birds, were first identified in 2009-65, and since then, they have been responsible for a number of disease outbreaks, severe acute respiratory syndrome or SARS, for example, emerged on China in 22 and 23, and then spread to almost 30 countries in Asia, Europe, and both North and South America. How to spare the COVID-19 virus? First is cough, second is sneeze, and the third is exhale. How to spread the COVID-19 virus directly? When a person coughs or exhales and the droplets are inhaled by another person, and indirectly when the droplets settle on object or surface, which can infect other people who touch this object or surface with their hands and then touch their eyes, nose, or mouth. Next is COVID-19 crisis. Medical authorities have struggled to provide appropriate numbers of beds and treatment facilities for seriously ill patients, to mobilize medical and care staff to treat patients, and to provide personal protection equipment for those staff. Public policy and legislation designed to limit the spread of the disease has been dominated by restriction on the general movement of people, namely lockdown and the closure of many businesses. The COVID-19 crisis has effectively demonstrated that the tourist industry is not a resilient, as industry commentators often suggest. Sustainable development is a complex and multifaceted concept, and in many ways, the COVID-19 crisis has highlighted some of its internal contradiction. COVID-19 crisis can be seen to pose a challenge for stakeholder theory, not least in that it might be seen to call into question how well the interests of all stakeholders can be incorporated into decision making when companies are under severe economic pressure. Next is Cameo Literature Review. A Cameo Literature Review focused on sustainable development, crisis management, consumption, and neoliberalism provides an academic context and a set of a references point for the paper. Defining a sustainable development is not straightforward, but the following definition: development that meets the needs of the present without compromising an ability of future generation to meet their own needs. Cameo Literature Review. More specifically, there are a variety of definition of sustainable development, and by way of a summary, there are definition based in ecology, and there are broader definition which embrace social, economic, environment, and ethical issues and governance. Some previous work on epidemics can be seen to be associated with the broader definition of sustainability. Cameo Literature Review. There have been several attempts to theorize sustainability as a general conceptual characterization. Many authors make the distinction between weak and strong sustainability. Here, the example, Roper suggested that the former give priority to economic growth while the latter recognized the environmental limits to such growth and argued that strong sustainability subordinates economies to the natural environment and society. Three other literature, namely crisis management, consumption, and neoliberalism, also offer context for the current review. For the first two of which are both directly related to sustainability, whereas the third has important policy implication. The next is the role of the hospitality industry in economic and social life. The hospitality industry is a major part of the world economy. Broadly defined, the hospitality industry embraces a wide variety of accommodation facilities, from resorts and hotel complexes to homestay, food and drink service and facilities including restaurants, fast food outlets, bars, cafe, coffee shop and nightclubs, and travel and tourism. The first is economically. The hospitality industry is a source of large number of jobs, and while precise numbers are difficult to gauge, some trade estimates convey an impression of the scale of the jobs involved. Where travel and tourism is sometimes the major as an element in national, regional, and local economies. So for socially, at a local level, coffee shop, cafe, bars, and public house normally provide important meeting place for many millions of people every day. Such as places are often important centers of social and community life. Sustainability and the COVID-19 crisis. Several changes can be identified in the relationship between sustainability and hospitality industry following on the onset of the COVID-19 crisis. Environmentally, the collapse in the number of air flights, in the decline in the volume of motor vehicle traffic, along with the closure of large sweetness of manufacturing industry soon led to marked reduction in the emission of greenhouse gas in a pollution level and to report of a range of wildlife emerging into the public domain. However, it is unlikely that such environmental gains will be sustained if or when some sense of normality returns to the economy and to the hospitality industry. While the COVID-19 crisis may have produced some possibly short-term environmental benefit, it has also had devastating impact on economies and societies across the world. The onset of the crisis led to temporary and in some cases the permanent loss of employment in the hospitality industry in the majority of countries in the developed world. But the impact of millions of people employed directly or indirectly. Many and leading players within the hospitality industry have implicated their commitment to United Nations Sustainable Development Goals, or SDGs. Sustainable development is a complex and multifaceted concept, and in many ways, the COVID-19 crisis has highlighted some of internal contradiction. At the same time, the COVID-19 crisis has exposed some of the fragilities at the boundaries between people and nature. Any such transition would see the leading players, perhaps the majority of the players within the hospitality industry, making major change to their traditional business models. Symptoms, and for your information, symptoms of COVID-19, the most common symptoms of COVID-19 are fever, cough, shortness of breath, and general fatigue. And many people infected with the disease do not require any specialist medical treatment. And for your information again, the global pandemic, whatever the sources, a number of cases of unusual type of phenomena were reported to the World Health Organization or WHO in Wuhan on 31 December 2019. During the next 2 months, the disease spread to other countries in Asia and to Europe. And the USA, the COVID-19 was declared a global pandemic on 11 March 2020. The last is the conclusion and discussion. While the crisis has severely damaged all sectors of global economy, the problems in the hospitality industry have been particularly acute. That the crisis have revealed a number of major changes in the relationship between sustainability and the industry. At the present time, it's difficult to predict how future trends will evolve or what future relationship between sustainability and the hospitality industry will emerge. Within the hospitality industry, many hopes are pinned on a return to what will surely be a new sense of business as normal, though the same time scale and extent of such a return remains the best uncertain. Currently, for example, there is little or no indication of the quick recovery within in the hospitality reported. That's all my presentation. Thanks for watching. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.